How's it going, guys? I'm off limits, the girl from Oz, and welcome back to some more Dead Island Riptide. Last episode, we started the game, obviously. What happened was is that we got the helicopter and we went on the ship, and then the ship went to hell, and yeah, so now we're on a new island, and we figured out that actually this island's gone to hell as well. Press
Jesus, what a mess.
J to J. No, I'm good. Options. No. Options. Online. Cooperative game type. Off. Voice chat. Off. Facebook events. Off. Post automatically. Confirm. I don't want anybody. I hope no one. No. Go away. Oh! Paddle. If people are gonna join my game, I'm gonna have to stop automatically. It's gonna suck. Okay, let's do some exploring. That's what we're gonna try and do a bit more in this game. I don't think there's really much to explore though.
What's in here?
But some cash would be good because, you know, it got a bit tight at the end there when I was playing with cash and stuff like that. When my brother played it, he spent a bit more time exploring and all that sort of thing. And he just blitzed them. Oh, look at all these pretty flowers. Wow. It's a bit of much of a muchness. It's a bit more in detail, but still, as you go off into the distance, they fuzzed it out and all that sort of thing. That's kind of disappointing. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I've got it on the highest setting, so yeah. I will. But I like the whole addition of flora and fauna. I think that's nice. So where are we going? Paradise. Skill points are about. Ooh. I've got to remember to use skill points more often. Okay, so let's combat. Is this like import? I get it. So this is part of like you've already upgraded for picking her, so perks have already been unlocked. That's really cool. Generates additional rage. I don't want rage really. Bleeding chance, no. Increases damage when attacking enemies from behind. Causes extra damage, no. Kills gain you stamina. Yes, choose that, yes. And I've got nothing else to upgrade. Level 16 already, my god. Wow. So, if we go J? No, let's get out of this and go to Dr. Kessler's casebook. Infected. So it's just like, I like it, it's like a logbook of, no, it's just a logbook, that was close, hi, sounded like a cow, it's just a logbook of various zombies, so the more zombies that we come across, the more, you know, obviously that gets updated. Is he alive? Nope. He's not alive. So I don't know where we're heading off to. Ooh, this is pretty. Climb rock. Huh. Well. Oh, I get it. We can climb the rock. That is a really cool feature. I like that. Okay, so maybe they've done a few little changes. I don't know where I'm going with this. Is there a pathway? E. Quite happy just exploring right now. It's very pretty here. Soap. I got soap. God knows I need it. Maybe I should keep going this way. Maybe I'm supposed to actually go up there and go across the bridge. Yeah. I'm supposed to go across the bridge. I'm sorry. That is so cool. I don't know if it's really necessary for the big, massive red paw prints, but. Did I set more of them off? Don't know. So, how can something like this spread unless there were like survivors that were bitten and went to the next island? I can sort of understand them wanting to bomb the place.
Hey,
paradise. Let's go to paradise, that sounds nice. Whoa. Jeez, it looks beautiful. Just little things like adding pretty little flowers and stuff. Just little things. Enter the camp. I hope the camp hasn't gone to shit. Ooh. Ooh, that was a bit buggy. Is he alive? Nope. Right. Oh, I can hear stuff going on over there. Oh, yes. Of course. Help defend the camp. Yes, of course. Hey! Just take some of the money first. Ooh. I feel like my weapons are doing more damage than what they did in the past. Okay, got him. Get all that sort of stuff. Yeah, I'm coming. Ooh! Where is he? Whoa! I think I got him. Yes, I'm getting the... Okay, so, get all the stuff here. Get the energy drink. Oh man. So what happens if they die? Am I screwed if they die? Yeah, I'm trying. Oh man. Oh, is that like a survivor? Or is that a walker? Was that a walker? It's a little confusing. I've got to save this guy here. Come on. Okay. Oh! Bugger off, mate. Okay, dead man walking. I've got an achievement. Go me. No, don't you dare. These people are immune because I was pretty much screwed then, but they're bitten. Okay, so where's the next person? Aw, oh, man! Come on! Up here! Come on! Yes! Right, I think that's just about all. Ooh, this guy's nearly gone. Oh, man! I'm coming! Come on! Own him! Yes, that's it! Oh, yes! I think that's it?
Close. I'm glad you made it.
Yeah, I'm the one that does all the work.
I wasn't even supposed to be here.
Talk to Trevor. Well, I'm gonna get some energy drinks first, though. Come on, snacks! They could have come up with something different for snacks and health.
Damn monsoon.
Thank God.
Oh, Trevor, that's not Trevor, that's Robert. Yeah.
That was
Trade with Zoe. Whoa.
Close.
Back.
I'm glad you made it.
Oh, thanks heaps. Those monsters nearly caught me.
Yes.
Yeah. I heard from Harlow that you were coming.
How?
Oh, Jesus. I thought we were goddess. Where the hell did you come from?
Well, you just said...
We were on a ship, but that isn't important. That bridge is putting us all at risk. We need to do something about it.
You're not telling me anything I don't know. The bridge is our bloody weak spot. We've got some fences. Maybe securing the other entrances will slow them down. But I need you to put them up. Can you lend a hand?
Yeah, I suppose so. Oh. Oh.
I'll try.
I like the new, instead of like looking at a piece of paper.
Grab the rolled fences and put them up in the designated spots.
Okay. Let's do this. Oh, pick up fence. And then put fence here. That's cool, I like that. So what, do I press F to... Huh. Okay, so that's one thing. Okay, let's pick up the fence here. Why can't these people do this? Right. Fence. Okay, so, oh, that's something that.
Thank God you're with us.
Oh, there's a pickup down below.
I wasn't even supposed to be here.
Wasn't even supposed to be here. Ew. Think we're nearly done.
I'm stuck here because of that damn monsoon.
Here we go. There's the other one. And I suppose it goes here. Yep. So, oh, okay. So what do I do now? Back to reality. Prepare to defend a camp.
Fucking
yes.
Freaks.
We need to hold them back. Here they
oh,
come.
They're coming. Gather up.
They're coming from the gate.
Okay, so what where are they coming from? How am I supposed to defeat them? Oh. Okay. Oh, crumbs. We just have to defeat the breach. Okay, so if we can change the gun. I haven't got my gun anymore. I've got a paddle though. Forward strength. Oh, I get it. Ooh, what are you? Challenge in pro. Ooh. Get down, girl. Get down. Damn. How many more are there? This way. Oh man, have they broken through already? They have. God, these guys are useless. Come on. Paddles are weak. Go this way. How do they get through? Do I just click? What was the point in even putting up those things if they can't even hold it? Ooh. They're fine there. Ooh. Punch. Oh, kick him. Come on. Finish him. Why isn't my kick doing? Oh, so I've got no stamina. Come on. Kick him. Nice work. Okay, so change the baton. Oh no, it's a baseball bat. When did I pick up a baseball bat? I really. There we go. And I got more stamina from killing him. Yeah, I think that's a great skill to have. Talk to Trevor. Let's pick up some fruit first. Oh, what is that? Magnet? Oh, it's actually stuff. Oh, oops.
Bloody hell, that was close. Struth. I was hoping it wouldn't come to that, but they would have overrun us. Now, the fences are working, but you were right about the breach. We need to blow it. It's too dangerous. Take this flare gun and use it to ignite the barrels by the breach.
I was very lucky that I didn't actually blow it up myself with the thingamabobs. Blow up the bridge. Okay, we'll just. Oh, well, come on. What? Oh man, I'm trying to fucking do my job here. Shoot it. Where is the support? Oh no. Wow. That was totally overrun there. Okay. Okay, actually. Oh, are you serious? It's still continuing? Reload the gun. Oh, fuck off. Why isn't it shooting it? Where do I go? Can I go upstairs somewhere? Here we go. Oh, you fuckers. Oh, God. I need help. I need it now. What the fudge? Aye. Right, let's get this under control. We got a flare gun, but what happened to my AK-47? Like, really? Did I actually... 5 out of 12. I've actually lost my thing. Feeble baseball bat. Well, let's equip that. There. Okay. Spiteful disabling. Let's equip that somewhere. There, okay. That. I've actually dropped it somewhere. Right. Get off of them. Get off of them. Guys, actually do something. Reload it. Why isn't it doing anything? Thank you! It wasn't fucking doing anything! Yeah, I think we killed a few people. Level up, yes! Did I just lose, or did I just win? We were overrun by zombies, and yet...
I heard the explosion. You blew the damn bridge? Was that really necessary?
Oh, thank God you survived.
Yeah, now I owe you something, motherfucker.
Get up, you son of a bitch. Whoa, I owe you something, too.
Why do we hate him?
Apparently you've all met.
I know what it looks like, but I swear to God, I meant you no harm. That operation was out of my hands. It was Serpo.
So who was he?
He works
for a private
concern. He recovered
well from that punch.
His superiors own my superiors, and they're the ones calling the shots. I'm sorry for what they did to you, but there's no way that he...
What exactly are they doing here, Colonel?
The rumor is they're trying to weaponize this plague for use as a bioweapon. Being immune, my guess is your blood is essential for their research.
You knew this, yet you did nothing to stop them.
I'm a soldier.
Oh, what the hell,
I follow
woman?
Orders.
Well, soldier, here's an order for you. Go fuck yourself.
Just listen to me. I can help you. There's a military outpost in Henderson, and I know the commanding officer. They have food, water, weapons, and a way off this bloody island.
Okay, so... After I went... I'm gonna watch through that skip... this cutscene again, I'm sorry. There's a massive bug in the game with that.
I heard the explosion. You blew the damn bridge? Was that really necessary?
I don't know.
Oh, thank God you survived.
I don't know anymore.
Yeah, not all you.
Oh, God damn it again?
Get up, you son of a bitch. Whoa.
I owe you something too.
Apparently you've all met.
I know what it looks like, but I swear to God, I meant you no harm. That operation was out of my hands. It was Serpo.
So who was he?
He works for a private concern. His superiors own my superiors. And they're the ones calling
He's
the
curious.
Shots. I'm sorry for what they did to you, but there's no way that he...
What exactly are they doing here, Colonel?
The rumor is they're trying to weaponize this plague for use as a bioweapon. Being immune, my guess is your blood is essential for their research.
You knew this, yet you did nothing to stop them.
I'm a soldier. I follow orders.
Well, soldier, here's an order for you. Go fuck
yourself. Tough words.
Just listen to me. I can help you. There's a military outpost in Henderson, and I know the commanding officer. They have food, water, weapons, and a way off this bloody island.
Last time we trusted the army, they threw us in a cage.
Look, I understand how you feel, but we don't have much time here. This island is about to be nuked.
Nuked?
Did you see his eyes expand?
You sure about
Dude,
that?
You need to pull up your pants.
This would explain all the air traffic recently. Choppers flying out with equipment crates.
That's right. They have to cover up what they've done here. And once they're through evacuating the island...
They're dropping a bomb?
Listen, I trust this asshole about as far as I can throw him. But if what he's saying is true...
We need to get off this goddamn island.
Again.
So, Henderson it is then.
If that's the case, then we're all coming with you.
All right then. Let's move. Only 5 of us are immune, so some of us should stay and defend the camp while the rest scout for a way out of here.
Good. Let's get to it.
Did you see that?
All right, Colonel.
Good.
But if you're lying to us, God help
you. You probably can't see it because I we sure won't. He's like,
Hi, fuck, come here.
They got through.
They got through again. Back to reality. That's an appropriate. Quest line. Oh, all this stuff's back here again? Or maybe because I had to start again? All right. Okay, so talk to Harlow.
You and Hardy don't like each other very much, do you?
Well,
he locked me in the hold of that ship. I barely escaped.
That's not gonna cause any problems for the rest of us, is it? We've got enough to worry about.
No, it shouldn't do.
I don't think that's your concern.
Well, yes it is.
Now, tell me
we're endangering the group because of our little cat fight.
The jungle's flooded from the monsoons, so I think the only way is by the sea. One of the other guys here is from Halai, and he says it's a fishing village. They should still have boats.
As if they weren't,
Once
like,
you get
washed
one of them,
up and everything.
It shouldn't be hard to reach Henderson. When are you leaving?
We can start now.
I'll see what I can do.
Good. The sooner you get to Henderson, the sooner we get out of here.
Mm.
As you can see, we each contribute to the team's safety and well-being with our own particular talents. If you bring us the right supplies, you can take advantage of our talents too.
They're ripping the bloody fence apart!
A new survivor has joined our... in the... Circular Blade, oh my god. Right. So the reason why I just decided to start a new game was because apparently like the mods and stuff that you... And the mods and the weapons, they're no use, basically. They don't come over to the new game. So I just thought, well, what's the point, you know? My brother went through all this effort to give me really awesome weapons, and yet can't use any of them. Let's go this way. Can I go this way? Yes, I can. Here we go. Boom. Boom. There we go. I like the new sound of the coins. I mean, the money. I think it's cool. What's that? A battery. That's what I wanted to pick up. Island guide. Oi! You've had first breakfast. What about second breakfast? Oh, phew. Okay, so I'm gonna keep moving on with this because otherwise we're gonna spend a lot of time just hanging around. Hi. Ooh. Ooh. Go away. Oh boy. This place is like infested. Fuck off, mate. Oh, there's gonna be like heaps behind me and stuff as well. Here we go. Get ready, guys. Please go away. Right. Is there a car anywhere? This place is like more messed up. Oh, go away! Right, you guys go. Fuck off. Fuck off. I told you to leave me alone. Ooh. Why can't I stop them with my heels? I want to stomp them with my heels again. Oh, the good old days. Camping, trailers, RVs, and tents. There should be a car here that I can drive. Is this a car that I can drive? Yes, it is. Get in there, girl. Get in there. Okay. W and S. Well, that's straightforward enough. Oh, traffic jam. That's a good one. I like that. Wee. Oh. Keep rolling this way. That was easy. It just started pouring and was miserable. Oh, really? No, I can't be bothered. Here we go, we're nearly there. Hello. Is it just down there? Can I jump over this? No? Oh, here we go. It's like a staircase there. Wow! Oh no, I know that sound. Gun? Really? There we go.
Die, demon!
Okay. There's not really a whole lot that's new to this game. I don't know. It's much of a muchness. I like the new outfits though. Not every single zombie has to be in there. Oh, damn it, it's so loud. Not every zombie is in freaking, you know, bathing gear and stuff. Some of them are actually wearing pants, which is a nice change. Oh my god. Om nom 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 nom. Oh, is this an actual thug? Okay, this could be an issue. Shoot. Oh, He's actually on fire now. This might take a while. You guys know that I suck at killing thugs. I just suck. I'm not even gonna try. Let's get rid of these guys. I feel bad almost when I kill them. Find escapes. I can't get enough of that. Okay, let's jump over here. This kind of reminds me of, hello? Hello?
Get out of here!
I'm sorry!
It's okay. I just need to reach Henderson. And I was told you might have a boat I can use.
There are no boats.
That's expected.
Come on, this is a fishing village. You have to have boats.
The boats are gone. For Christ's sake, why do you think we're still here? Everyone who could leave is long gone.
They took the boats.
It's very important that I reach Henderson. I need a boat.
The inland marina might still have some, but it's been overrun. Everyone there was killed. If you survive long enough to find a boat, you can use it to cross the lagoon. There's a road over there, and it leads to Henderson.
I have bad news, Harlow. The boats are gone.
Shit, now what do we do?
All right, well, the people in Halai
said there's a road. There's only one person. Henderson,
but I need to cross a lagoon to get to it.
All right, good luck.
Oh, man. This is just lovely. I don't want to face you, mate. I'm not interested in you. And they're busy munching away on dinner. Really? I thought you were dead. This is a different area. I swear this is the same area that I went up. I swear. Okay, so there's a car. And I think maybe... Jeez, I don't know if I'm going the right way. Map. Ask around for a boat. Well, back. Okay, so I think I might be going the right way. In, like, saying, getting in the car. Go. Oh, man, punch it. Yes, thank you. Oh, so many of them. Don't talk with your mouth full. Can I get through here? Boom.
So I found the lagoon, Harlow, and there's a marina here, but there's a lot of infected. I'll have to deal with them before I can look for a boat.
Oh, great. This is just what I didn't want. Just keep an eye out for, like, suiciders, guys. The other way. Ah, here we go. I knew there would have been one somewhere. Where's my thing gone? Oh! You've got to be kidding me. Really? Really? It's stupid how, like, your health doesn't regenerate over time. Like, why wouldn't it do that? Ooh, the music is really sadistic. Is that the word? Almost. Oh, come on. Okay, got him. Hi. Were you the bastard that killed me earlier? What's happening up there? Oh, oh! Really badly infected. Oh. Oh my god. Why is it green on my mini-map? Why? What does that mean? Is that a good thing or a bad thing? Why is it green on the mini-map? What does this thing hear me? Oh, shit sticks, what was that? Okay, it wants me to clear out the... Oh! Yeah, so this means infected, this... No, does it? What's up here? Can I go up here? so it does mean infected. Oh my god. Ooh, worried.
The bigger they are.
Oh, are you serious? She still says that. The bigger they are, the harder they fall. Just take it turn by turn. Come on, buddy. Just die for me, right? I still don't understand what that wheel means. Oh, maybe it means it's a watchtower. That's cool. That'd be what it means. So where's the suicider guy? Okay, on him. Where's he at? Where's the suicider at? Oh, she's got a freaking thingy! Fuck you! Oh man, oh man. Oh, come on! Get your stamina back, girl! Okay, so search the bin. Floating meat? I can do this. Oh, save yourself. Okay. I knew we had that. We just need to find a Coke can somewhere. Ooh. Oh, treasure hunter. Is it like finding heaps of gold or something? Engine parts. Okay, it's one chicken here. Oh! Oh! That was close. That, you gotta admit, was pretty bloody close. Oh! Painkillers. There's ammo and stuff here. I've got no shotgun and stuff though, unfortunately. Have a snack. What's this here? Energy drink. Lemon juice. Lemon juice taken. Right. Canned food. Okay. Where do I go from here? I must keep coming along. Hi, buddy. Where are you?
That was it.
Okay. Let's move along this way. Hi. Sorry to crash your party. Hand to hand skill. Ooh. More do we need to kill? Do we actually need to kill the entire village? Hi, buddy. Get away from me. Okay. Take that out of him. I'm glad that the weapons don't actually blow up when you, like, shoot them at the guys that blows up. Okay. Ooh. Okay. Where do I need to go? Search for your objective in the highlighted green area. What objective? What do I need to do? Okay, so I need a boat. So there must be a boat around here somewhere. Is that what I'm supposed to be doing? It's finding a boat somewhere. Okay, I'm gonna end it there. Like, favor, and subscribe, guys, and I'll be back with another episode of Dead Island really soon. Catch you later, guys.